we've met, haven't we?
Emily Middlemass.
Where from?
X Factor, 2 years ago. My name's Emily, I'm 17 years old and I'm from Glasgow.
Yeah, so proud of you.
Thank you. I auditioned for X Factor 2 years ago and I was 15 years old, so I was pretty young. The story of my life, I gave him hope. We got to Judges Houses the last time I was here.
I don't think you're ready just quite yet, but
okay.
I'm so sorry, I can't think.
At the time, I was devastated, but I got to know that it was kind of okay and that I was a little bit too young, and hopefully this year they think I've improved. If I didn't get through just the first auditions today, I would be absolutely heartbroken, and I'm just really, really hoping for the best.
So, Emily, what do you think went wrong?
Well, I was a little bit young. I went away and I've been rehearsing and I've been practising, so I'm ready for this.
Well, look, I think the important thing is that the process has, I presume, made you more confident, right?
Yeah.
What are you going to sing today, Emily?
Master Blaster.
Stevie Wonder, great.
Here we go.
She's adorable.
Everyone's feeling pretty. It's hotter than July. Though the world is full of problems, they couldn't touch us even if they tried. From the park, I hear rhythm. Molly's hot on the box. Tonight there will be a party on the corner at the end of the block. I didn't know you would be jamming until the break of dawn. Bet you nobody ever told you that you would be jamming until the break of dawn. We'll be jamming and jamming and jamming and jam on. They want us to join the fighting, but our answer today is to let all our worries like the breeze from a finger slip away. I didn't know you would be jamming until the break of dawn. We'll be jamming and jamming and jamming and jam on.
Let me ask you a question, Emily. What kept you going the last 2 years?
My family around me are like the most supportive family in the world, so they kept me going, and you know, it was an amazing experience.
Louis, what did you think?
Emily, I love your attitude. You know, you're 17, you got a knock back, you're back, you're fighting, and you know your music as well.
Yeah.
You know, very few kids will come in 17 and sing a Stevie Wonder song and sing it their way. What do you think, Nicole?
I didn't get the chance to meet you a few years ago because Simon didn't have me back. But I'm entranced by you.
Thank you so
like,
much.
Like, I find you mesmerizing. I think you're a little fine.
Thank you. Aww. Thanks so much.
Okay, we're going to vote. Louis?
Emily, absolutely yes.
Thank you.
Nicole?
How do you say it?
I.
For me.
I.
You know what, Emily? It does take guts to come back when you've got that close. But I think I'm beginning to know who Emily is. And I like you more.
Oh, yeah!
And I like the fact I can hear that little Scottish lilt in your vocal. And the fact that you're tough. And that's why you've got three yeses.
Thank you so much, thank you.
Go and celebrate.
Thank you, Emily.
Thank you so much, thank you.
I like her. You know what, I would remember her.
I said she's a little fine.
That is a good singer.
Yes.
They're going to expect a lot in boot camp now, so well done you. Good job. Well done, Emily.
Congratulations, everyone.
Well done.
That was one of the best days.
It was so good.